You know why I'm this happy? I feel blessed. It's because when I look back and realize what God has given me, not so many people get to get what God has blessed me with. Just over there, can you see that pole over there? There was a soccer pitch there. We used to have teams. As you saw that, I'm on the downside of the road and Sinethemba is on the other side of the road. So they had a team. It was mixed, boys and girls. And we had our team this side. We used to play against them. Because there were not so many teams here. We would play them today, if especially during school holidays. We'll play them today and then tomorrow. And we used to win a lot against them. And that's when I was still in primary school, or if I'm not mistaken, that's when I started noticing her. But then, hey, I was very shy. I didn't approach her until when I was doing grade 10. That's when I made my moves.
Okay.
Yeah, bro.
it's amazing. It's amazing to see that a person can go such a distance. I've met a lot of people, but no one can ever take the memories I share with her. And yeah, we used to play soccer there. And on the other side, there was a netball ground. I think I was a bit older then. That's when I was starting to make moves. They used to play netball. We'd go there with the guys, watch them play. And yeah, but I was every time I would prepare myself that today I'm going to make a move. And then after the game, I will just shy away and then end up not making a move. But yeah, eventually it happened, and today we are here celebrating that union. I'm happy. Thank God. Yeah, it's amazing, eh?
Time.